Hello, Internet. Here I am. Gonna hopefully continue playing Metro and not have the technical difficulties that we had before. If that continues, then I'll just switch games. I'm pretty sure I fixed it. Let's get that going here. Oh, I wish it wouldn't lock my damn, my cursor. There it is. All right.
Bye, music. Thank you.
Alright, let's see. Looks good, 60 frames a second. Looks good, 60 frames a second. Both places. Just positive. Alright. I think last time we ended up in... Yeah, Armory Station.
There had been an arms factory located above. And after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
How many ammos do I have? Why can't I check? I wonder if there is a way to check. Where's my mouse? Ah! Right? Oh. Okay, you just can't check. I'm supposed to go. I guess I'm supposed to go in the hole. Oh, that worked? Oh shit, look at me being smart. Ugh, 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 ugh. Something, I think that means stop. Oh, Jesus.
Stand still. Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already. Well, you look human.
Whole game is scary looking, Red Skywalker.
Come in. This is a free station.
Yeah, free station. Protect me. I have bullets and stuff. I've been defending everybody else. Mightn't I have some of this?
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Who are the Reds? This guy looks a lot like...
Just some friendly advice.
What's his name from Hidalgo? What's his name? Not... Hugh Jackman, the other one. Viggo Mortensen. He looks like Viggo.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the library. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Oh, we have to show our papers. I thought not being a monster qualified me to be here. Hello. Oh. I don't know what that means. Does that mean... Oh. That meant I should not go in there. Hello.
Hello. This is an inspection.
Face to the wall.
Hey, come on, quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bolt yet? Prepare for inspection.
Oh, I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check
the boss is busy right now.
I'm pissing kind of funny. It's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak. What's that? Ooh, bullets. Give it, give it.
Hell. So, you kick the part that attracts you the most? pretty weak, though.
What kind of gun is that you got there? Is that an AK with a shotgun underneath it?
Try this on for size, you punk.
What is that? I want that.
Okay, that
flamethrower? Better,
but I still think my grandmother could take you.
That way. Oh shit.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
I didn't say anything! What are you arresting me for? I just walk here.
Alright, alright! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Oh shit. Are we fighting?
I'm gonna kill them. Go! Let's get them! Come on, follow me!
Ooh, Jesus! I just wanted a safe place. Oh my god! They shooting! Oh my god. This escalated. I thought this was a safe place. Run faster! Oh my god, oh my god. Ooh. Ah! Oh god, my friend. Oh my lord. Fuck! I fucked up. Oh, I died. Oh, I thought that was, like, supposed to happen. I guess I fucked up and died. Well, alright. Looked scripted. I was supposed to kill that guy.
Pretty weak, though. What, they don't feed you?
Alright.
Watch out, the gals on your back.
Fucking comedian, huh? Don't see many of those guys.
Try this. Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Alright, alright! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Run!
Jesus.
I'm gonna kill them! Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go! Go!
You run so much faster! I can't pull out my guns or anything. Bro, did you just die? Ah, shit, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? I can't pull out my guns. I can't do fucking anything. Holy. No. Oh god. Alright.
If there's still a god left in our
thank
world,
you, friend.
That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield. The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls. Put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Alright, but I don't get to, like, go shopping or anything. I wanted to buy stuff. Oh, look at it! I like the shape of it. Alright, I won't go through your things anymore, Andrew. Are you okay? Are you still breathing? What's all that say? To be honest, I didn't really understand what he was telling me. I'm supposed to get on a train. But first, I would like to shop at a store. Borrow that. Hey, Stibba, what's your idea? The store. Can I talk to you? Aha!
Everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Blows your target to pieces. Bang! All problem gone. Make sure you can count to five, eh? Bang! All problem gone. The most balanced knives. You won't find any sharper. Blows your target to pieces.
Okay, full of those?
Take some. Always handy. That's a deal.
Visit the shops. Hone your arsenal while you still can.
Yeah, my arsenal.
The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for you.
Two X. Pistol? Mm-hmm. Night vision. Like lasers. Ooh, I like that too, though. I can turn this into a single-shot rifle. It does do the good damages. I think that's probably a good buy, but I want to see what I can do to this AK. Wait, I can trade it. Ooh.
For you. Just buy and shoot.
Gatling gun.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it. Just one of those left. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy.
You can't share your idea. Oh, is it a D&D idea?
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it. Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Uh-huh. Save more money.
Well, I am very interested in these two things, but can't give up my current loadout.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Customize. Need a silencer. Gotta have it. Dang, man, that's expensive. I think the stock is what I want, but I don't have enough money. I need more money. I gotta sell stuff. I gotta sell more stuff. I don't know if I really have enough stuff to sell. My mouse.
Bang! All problem gone. Make sure you can count to five, eh? Blows your target to pieces. Bang! All problem gone. Blows your target to pieces.
Okay. That's enough to get the stock. No, give me that back.
You can shave with them. The most balanced knives. Agreed. Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
Do it. All right. That's all I can afford until I get to another shop, which really sucks. Especially since I left like 50 guns on the ground back at the last checkpoint. Oh, ammo man.
Bullets exchange.
Bullets exchange. All right, I don't need what the hell that is. Know what that is. No, no, I sell these, please. My pistol. Oh, that's all you had? Oh, shit. And you don't have any of that either? Oh, it's because I don't have enough money? Shit. Ooh, that was a lot of ammo. All right.
Good deal.
Oh, we can do.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Is there any more free stuff?
Come on, jump into the hole.
In the hole? All right. Ooh. Collectibles. Bullets. Oh, am I just hiding in this hole? Huh? Gonna put that train cart over me? I'm a little claustrophobic. Hey, look, the book of the game. The game of the book.
So what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Alright. Guess I'm just along for the ride now.
Hey, Andrew. Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
What? Yes, that's true. Although I don't know what Lubyanka is.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Hello, Sergei Sergeyevich. I have an equipment kit here. Eager to fight.
Nobody see me? I feel very exposed up here. Watermelon flavor? Oh, the Red Bull? Like the original.
Take your places, everyone.
Places, everyone. a laser over there.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, love, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But
they are super communists.
I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Is it for real like this right now, when the world's ending and there's aliens and shit?
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
I guess so.
I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
What the fuck is this singing? Oh my god! I fell out. Yep. Oh my god, am I supposed to like kill people now? Can I go backwards? Is there loot? No loot? What if I kill these guys? I don't know, maybe they're friendly? Oh no, he had a ski mask. He didn't look friendly to me. I fucking missed. Hey, give me what you got. Ooh. Damn, I hate that I can't sell these things. I can't pick up guns and sell them. He's got that cool shotgun. Oh, look at all this shit. Oh my god, I'm glad I came back here. Alright, I guess the plan is to kill everyone. That gunfire? Oh yeah, we went to the front, I guess. I guess I probably should have got that 2x. You didn't see anything. All alone. Didn't mean to shoot twice. Fuck, that was zealous of me. What? Why'd he hit the lights like that? They just like automatically knew where I was, I guess, because I missed that shot. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wow, damn it. I did not. All right. Now we go back this way. Get all this stuff. I can use these bullets that I have more of. Wait, are they already dead back here? It saved it? Sweet. It got all that. Okay. I guess I'm not picking a side. I guess I'm just killing everyone in my way. I've got my knives selected. Wait, no. I want the knives. I guess that's what I'm already on. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see.
Shit. Alarm! They're here!
No alarm. Shit, there's people down there too. Oh, I'm probably dead. I'm probably done fucked up. Did I die? Alright, can't do that. Can't jump down there. No. Can't swim. Too Russian. Alright, I got two. One here, one there. Looking at each other. Wow, what a waste of ammunition. I don't know how I missed him. Alright. Don't look over here. I shot the light off his head. Oh shit, here we go. Can't pick that shit up. Give me all that. Oh shit, they do see me. Oh Christ. Right. So let me borrow that. Oh, sexy, sexy. Oh shit. He just dodged my bullet. Oh, well that was that, I guess. Fall down, stay down. Die. Oh my goodness. Customer. How are they dodging those? Is it like a, is this the crossbow bolt thing? Alright, that worked. Those guys are all looking to the other way. I don't want to leave my pistol, but this gun's sexy too. Comes another one. And another one. Man, I want to be able to carry three guns. Super bad. Get that guy. Hold on. Gotta run out of guys at some point, right? I see your little light. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of bullets doing this. I would much rather clear the area. They're coming up at. Over here. Yep. Ooh.
What about my family? Ooh, give me them. Is there a secret here? Oh. Why is that there? Like a hiding spot? Welcome back. Turn your little light off. Oh, shit. Come over here. Stopped. He didn't want to come all the way. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, boy, oh boy. Scary. That's the dead guy. He looks like he's standing up. He super looks like he's standing up. How trippy. Give me your ammo. What am I doing? I don't think I should be going up here. Are you asleep? Sandman cometh. Is there any secrets? Ooh. Where does this go? Electricity looks bad. What the fuck is that? Oh, I just hurt myself. Thought that was a throwing knife. Alright, where's the circuit breaker? Alright, dude, calm down. You're not that dead. Ah, I'm an idiot. There's stuff here? Oh, I need a gas mask. What is going on here? Probably, frankly, I would have preferred to like fight my way through. Oh shit! Oh shit, son! Hmm. What is that? Is that night vision? Oh shit. Safe. Where's the key? I want that. Oh man. Damn y'all, I don't have the room for this. I put my stock on my pistol. That shit was expensive. But I don't want to give up the AK. Oh, let me just look at it. Oh, it's kind of sexy. Kind of sexy. Not being able to carry three guns is like killing me. I guess I can find another AK, but like with the silencer on it, I guess it only has the silencer on it. But I have so much ammo for this. Oh, shit. What kind of ammo does this gun use? Guess I don't need to be standing here. Fuck it. Fuck it. Leaving it. I'm Russian. I'm loyal to my AK. Take that mask off. And serve our minutes. Turn that back on. I can't. Okay. Oh, there's the fucking key. Fuck. Yeah, give me all that. Fuck it. The sexy gun to leave behind. All right, back in the combat zone. Yeah, give me all them. Can't carry those ammos? Those are not pick-upable ammos? If I run out of pistol ammo before I get off this platform, I'm going back. Oh. Yeah. What? Who shot at me? I want to shoot this thing. I don't really see anybody though. Not smart. All right, that's the train I was hiding in. That sounds like someone's shooting from behind me. It's got a scope on it, but it's not silenced. Well, farewell. Can I see some of these shooters, please?
Dude, they're way back there. Can't go that way. Okay. Alright. Came down here for that weapon, huh? Ah, God. Guess that was the game telling me, like, I needed a scope for this part. Him. Oh, stop with that auto fire, please. The range is too much. Ooh, he's got crazy shit on. Got him. Got him too. That guy's shooting from. Oh. Can't shoot there. They don't see me, do they? Feel very exposed. What the shit? Can't I put a helmet on? Oh, now we in a real firefight.
fuck just shot at me? Yeah, you stay right there. Thought I heard something, am I right? I'm ignoring it.
Soldiers of the Red Army, you're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless, and your deaths are in vain. Only victory will reunite you.
The fuck is that? Is that a tank? Oh my god, I'm going down here. Propaganda's a little thick. Hey, Gelatinous, what's up? Sorry, I was in battle. Things are getting a little dicey down here in the metro. That. Alright, I gotta go find out what's up with that tank. Put a silencer on this thing and it's good to go. Holy shit! Did I kill it? What a grenade! Look at that grenade that was down here. And that medicine. Yeah, I'll have both of those now. Thank you. I do want to sing and fight at the same time. I think I want to be a war weaver. It's either a war weaver or a dragon song lyricist or lyrist or whatever. Can't believe I one-shot that fucking tank. What, that shit just shot at me? Oh, I didn't go up here. This is cool, though. Giving you the wrong impression of the game, Sibba, because typically it's about monsters and scariness, but this is like a nice change of pace. Whoopsies. No, I didn't want to be on that. Nope, nope. I want this guy's shit. Where are they talking at? I just went down there. Whoa, that looks like a bomb. That sucks for you guys. Should have known better. And to fuck with the protagonist, you feel me? Going on over here. Going on over here. To the red light. Oh, yeah. I mean, Sublime Court is still also on the list if it works better. Those are the ones that stuck out to me. Sublime Court, we all talked about. The Dragon Song lyricist we found, and it wasn't really written anywhere other than that Dragonomicon. And then the War Weaver, which was in that big long guide that I found. Which should be pretty easy to find with the Googles if you want to look at what I was looking at. But it was in something called HOB. I don't know what that is. What are all those flippy switches? Oh god. Huh? Are you my friends?
I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Okay. Wow, I can't have any of this? Oh. Full of those. Oh, oh, oh! Misclick. Shit! Alright, let me go turn all the lights off. Yeah, no power. I have night vision too. Y'all just hanging out. What's down here? Yeah, I don't know if I want to go down here. Nothing. By here. That carcass of people. Alright. The dead end. Beard. Dark Souls 3. Oh, you know, I think that I got that on Steam sale, Gelatinous. And I'm afraid. I think Red Skywalker got it as well. And Sarah Kay has it. And there's some kind of way to, like, co-op assist each other. Like, you can't play the game together, but you can, like, assist each other during hard fights or something. So we were going to try to do something like that. But, yeah, I haven't started that. I decided I wanted to get through this because I want to play Metro Exodus, but I've never put myself through the, never forced myself to play this. Check out this night vision. Oh, my battery is low. Okay. All right. Let's see where this goes now. Yeah, Red Skywalker, you're gonna start playing it soon? That blue shit. Oh. Them's look like spider eggs. I thought there was going to be some benefit to going through all these side paths, but... I think it's just scary. Oh, no, y'all were talking about Dead Space 3, I thought. Gelatinous talking about Dark Souls. Look at that. The right. And I see two motherfuckers. That one walking towards me. Yeah, but why would you tell everybody you had a secret if you didn't want us to, like, try to find out what it is? Rip. But did Buddy notice? Look at his helmet rolling. Trying to get him to come closer. I don't want to fuck up the shot. There. Is that a guy up there too? I think so. There's another one. Oh shit. That guy saw me. for sure. No alarm. No. That was scary. Anybody else coming up the stairs? He's still screaming about it down there. Here he come. Come up these stairs, dude. Oh, I seen you. Seems like the silencer or the lack of silencer doesn't really matter. Either Sublime Chord, oh god, Sublime Chord, Dragon Song Lyrist, or War Weaver. Whoa, that motherfucker tried to take me with him. Yeah, that hurt. I see. Sneaky snick time. I feel like I kind of killed everybody though. What's that shit? I don't know what that shit is. Oh, those are the fire bombs. Safe. Need the key. Let me see. Gunfire Reborn. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I just saw you spent 35 minutes making a character and play for 12 minutes. That's super RMO too. We spend all the time on the character creator. Ah, key? Ah, that's what's up. I feel like we're alone. I think we're alone now. What was that? There's something shiny? No? That. What was that? Was that money? Alright, I think we killed everything. Did I get your gun stuff? Ammo is precious. Although this is the, Spartan Ranger version of the game, so there's a little bit more resources than normal, but also combat is more difficult than normal, so it even out. What's that link you sent, Sibba? Why can't I wear some of these guys' armor? That'd be super nice. Yes, I have gotten lucky with all the secrets. Gotta be one dead end with no secrets. Alright. Ooh, scary ambience. Damn fancy guns. My comrades! I will avenge you, brothers. Even though I killed a bunch of you to get here. These are just like engine parts and shit. Nothing I need. We need to get, we need to talk to Chudchud about all this stuff. She's fallen behind. This is her schedule. She's pretty off of our schedule. Oh shit. Come on.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor.
Oh, she said she didn't want to play? I think she's just insecure about how little she knows about it.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
I am not a red spy.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Ha, 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 ha.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
Dang, that German guy had zero reaction time whatsoever. He super just stood there and let that guy stab him. I'm grateful. Thank you, actual Russian spy.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
Did I make it, Polis?
Okay, let's move to the armored car.
Eight? No,
okay,
let's...
Okay, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station. And what about the mission? Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
How do I charge this thing? I literally can't pick up any more assault rifle ammunition. That's crazy. Crazy. Alright, what the hell am I supposed to do? Hang on. Get to Polis and find Miller. Yeah, that's the guy they're gonna take me to. Break through the black station. Wait, there's electricity. Need that gas mask. Wait, I can't carry any more gas masks either? Dang, y'all, I'm loaded. I am loaded. But I still want to get in that room with the electricity. I don't see anything. Turn it off. What is it? This session is going well. I am not having to deal with creatures. Reference. Like that game, Fear. I could get through that game because there were like breaks. There were like breaks where you didn't have to deal with the scary shit. Wow, I can't believe I'm full on assault ammo. Take some room, Vasily. Alright guys, take me to Miller.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well guys, good luck to you.
What do you mean, harder to see? Sneaking? Oh yeah. We're geriatric millennials. The subset of the elder millennial class. Born between 1980 and 85. We are the true bridges in the gap between analog and digital. I can't aim left and right at all. This is straight up, up and down only. Oh, I have to turn it. Okay.
It all goes to hell. Just do as I say.
Thank you. who were going into the German town, the Nazi place. Well, you're a geriatric millennial too, then. Alright, I'm gonna shoot all these people. You didn't give me a turret for nothing. Didn't go badly. I need to get that the lights off. Oh wait, that's the door.
This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alarm! Man your vehicles!
Oh, I'm getting fucked up, boys. Oh. He just missed it. My window, goddamn. Did we survive? Holy shit! Die! No. It is so hard to aim this thing. I'm like critically dying. Ooh. Very difficult to be aiming. Super dead. Super dead. Oh, I'm overheated. Can you get us out of here, please, boys? I'm dying, like hardcore dying. Dead. I have to use A and D to turn this thing left and right, but then I have to use the mouse for up and down. It's a real difficult.
Oh my god! It's a Panzer!
Oh shit. Holy shit! Our light's not working. We're coasting. Did it die? Not great. We had to walk now, huh? Alright. This is the end of the road.
There is fire!
What? Jesus. Back. Almost overheated there. Are we done now? Alright. Wait, did we just knock that whole fucking train off the track? Nice. Alright, then we keep going. Look at all the bullet holes in my shield. I should be very dead. Oh shit. Excuse me. I can't believe we made that on our first try. That was real dicey. Real dicey there for a minute. Right. Hurry in. Where are we supposed to go? Can we go in there? You were just gonna let us walk right by this shit. Look at all this. Give me that safe key. Where the safe at? Oh, sweet Jesus. Damn it. That's a night vision scope on it. A laser. Oh my god, look at all this shit that guy was gonna leave behind. I can't, I have no more. Too many gas masks. I started a generator. What? Like little lights and shit. Oh. Where's the safe? Right in front of me! Oh my god. Thanks, Gelatinous. I appreciate you. Alright. Easy. Easy money. Now into the scary. I'm full on shotgun shells, too. Full on everything. I need a store. I need to sell some of this money. This ammo for money. Ah, gosh. I got a glow stick in his mouth. Oh, pretty good. After our fire, you created a weapon for me?
It seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
I don't know. What kind of weapon should I have? Should I have a saxophone? Like, Kenny G? Or a sitar? Or a lute? Or a flute? Doubles as a stick that I can hit things with? Oh, real weapon. Well, those aren't real weapons. I don't know. I don't know how ranged works. It's like, typically I would say I want like a bow or whatever. And I guess I'm not going to be at the front because I'm going to be buffing people in the back. So yeah, probably something ranged. Yeah, magic flute. Don't underestimate. No easy day. Here's where I waste all my ammo before I get to the store. They always make me waste all my ammo before I get to the store.
Careful, Doc! Damn them! They have to build all that junk. Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless. So either duck or shoot.
Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
Why? Why did we take that guy out?
We gotta get out of
I got his shit. What? Oh shit. Oh shit. Here. Wow, okay. I didn't mean to blow out the microphone, I'm sorry. My little microphone controller. Have fallen. Or otherwise gone away. Have to try to not be so loud. But yeah, if ranged is easy to do, a bow, otherwise, one-handed swords.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
I blew myself up. I blew myself up that time. That was on me. Fuck.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom! Close!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Here we go!
Holy shit! Somebody just wrecked my face. Okay, the grenade strategy isn't working.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
A real car!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Here we go!
No.
Hang on.
Oh, come on. What was that? Oh. Oh boy. That bad alien? Is that an alien bad guy? Oh, Jesus. There's signs that say don't go down there.
I've heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Mm-mm. Christ. Oh my god. Fuck was that? Please, 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 please. Fuck. I'm legit out of ammo? Oh no! Fucking totally out of all ammo now. What'd I say? I was full on ammo and now I have nothing. Nobody driving this thing? Oh god. Look out! Bruh! Well, shit. What?
After Pavel's death, I was on my own.
That was what I was supposed
Somehow
to do?
Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Christ. Get out of my way, rat. You're kind of cute. All right. Let you live. Hello? Are you guys friendly? Not a human. All right. May I go talk to the captain?
What the hell you're doing out here? But an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle.
What?
Take whatever spare ammo's left in the stash.
What stash?
One of us now.
All right.
Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
All right, Children of the Underground. Here we go.
We have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more.
the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these fools how brave we will fight. Can you feel it? Shit! Put out the light! Stay calm.
Eh? What the fuck? The fuck was that?
Get up! Everyone all right?
We've got casualties!
Such a nice day today. Not boring.
Damn, 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 damn!
I'll be back for you. Where?
We're all dead, man.
You're not helping morale. Shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck is that thing? No, 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 no. No! Damn, I couldn't reload fast enough.
Everyone all right?
We've got casualties!
Such a nice day today. Not boring.
Damn, 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 damn!
Никто не желает.
Holy shit, man. Yeah, this is what I meant by it's scary. This stuff scares me. I prefer the people combat. I don't really know how I'm supposed to do that much better.
We've got casualties.
Such a nice day today.
Stop! My God! Ow! Shit! My goodness! Oh, my goodness. I had like traps or something.
We're all dead men.
Stow that shit. Ah! Oh shit, I probably killed my boys. Oh Jesus. Goodness. Good night, Gelatinous. Good night, Sibba. Night, everyone. Oh, Gelatinous isn't leaving yet. Okay. Thanks for staying. Oh, hard. All right, we're gonna try with the pistol. I just trying to get rid of my shotgun ammo is what I'm trying to do. I guess I could sell it. All right. Where's my pistol at? Where's that flippin' shotgun? What happened to my screen? Y'all didn't tell me nothing? How long's it been like that? I don't know.
Everyone all right?
Okay.
We've got casualties.
Thank you. Oh, shit, son. Oh, my goodness. How many times do I have to shoot that thing? It was going better that time. I thought that was the one. Wait, oh, it just happened again. Wow. How strange. This game is really strange when it comes to trying to stream it. It's not choppy this time though, is it? Alright, this is the one. I want to know what he's singing. What the fuck? Shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, oh boy. Oh boy! Shit. What is happening? Everybody just, what the hell? How do we win this? How do we win this? Everybody died. I don't understand. What the fuck is going on? All my ammo, all three guns, my two buddies. If it does, when does it end? What are we supposed to do?
Everyone all right?
I am not all right. Am I supposed to like go down here and do something? No, there's no way. Open the door, you fuck. Let us in. We don't want to die.
We're all dead men. By cowards. сдает вся наш гордый варят, посади никто не желает.
Did that thing just go in the ground? Handle your side, buddy. No! That's silly! Oh, yeah! Come on! Hey, what's up, Sarah? Oh my god, I'm getting face rolled by this checkpoint over and over and over again. Not fun. It's scary. I don't know what the strat is here. Ooh, Game of Thrones. How's it going? What season are you on now?
Everyone all right?
We've got casualties!
Such a nice day today.
Ooh, you're getting in there. That's, those next two seasons are all intense and good. And then there's season 8. Shit! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you. Fuck! Oh my god, what is this? I haven't even picked up my shotgun. Everything's falling apart. Where is the shotgun? Oh, Jesus. Get away, you creeper. Oh, Jesus. Shit, I need the shotgun. I don't have any ammo. There it is. Give it, give it. Shit, 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 shit. What is this? Where are my friends? What is happening? Did I do it? Oh, Mr. Robot is good. Oh, it's over? Oh my god, can I have my gun back? What is that? Oh, that's that shotgun. I'm sorry, my friends. Did not protect you. Can I have a checkpoint, please, before I do something stupid? I have to do that all over again. Yeah, nobody has any ammo left. Sounds about right.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared.
Okay, can I have all your ammo then?
Look, brother.
Please? Oh. Have ammo? Wait. Somebody could have been on this motherfucker the whole time. Oh no, we weren't allowed up here. Well, you should have been on that. All right, listen, I need your ammo. You want me to make it quick? Wonder. Oh, won't let me. I think it's telling me I should have kept the shotgun. Not supposed to go that way, am I? Fire. Confused about what I'm supposed to be. I gotta go this way. Okay, well, I guess it was that simple. Fuck. Alright. I don't really have enough ammo to be running around in these holes. Up there. What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Goddamn. I just... Please die. Wait, are they just like rats? What? That's it. I'm out of ammo for both guns now. oldest chick in the book. Anyone else? Is that ammo was not for either of these guns? Jesus Christ, man. Got a shotgun, buddy? That's a shit shotgun. Oh, I hate this shotgun. Gotta find some ammo, fam. Fuck you. God damn. Not into this. In here? Oh. Oh shit. Alright, I wasn't supposed to go in there. Yeah, the expanse is real good. Less so once Amazon bought it, but I'm glad that Amazon bought it anyway, because it was gonna get canceled. Yeah, I like the Belters too. I like their accents. Come up here. Guys, I need some ammo. I don't know how else to put it. Like two bullets. Like, I get all stocked up and I feel like I'm doing super good and stuff. And then something happens and I have to blow all my ammo. What is that awful fucking sound? Ah! Little shit! Now I'm out of ammo again. That. That thing took so much ammo to kill. Whoopsies. Why the fuck did I ring a bell? This is where I fucking was. Must be going that way though. Oh? Feeling a little lost. Oh my god, the sounds and shit, I can't. Gotta go this way. Ooh, fuck the bullshit. Dead end too. Kill a guy, hit that thing. Come on. Come up in here. We'll slay you. No ammo? Shit. Feeling dangerous. Ow, you fucker. This is a waste of ammo though. I shouldn't be doing this. Fuck. Oh my god. No way. Ah shit, I just stood in the fire. I don't have any more health kits. Gross. Okay, gross. Kidding me. Alright, I need to not use my bullets on this shit. Ow! Can't see clearly. Please stop. Oh, come on. Dude. Well, good night, Gelatinous. I think I'm gonna stop there. It's too scary, and I don't know what to do. It's been a few hours. That's usually all I can stand of this game anyway. So, till next time. Thanks for watching, everybody's.